Skyrim.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.
there. I knew I heard something.
Done and done.
Who's there?
Who's there?
now while we can.
Oh! Oh, because of eyes. Weird. Look at his eyes.
I did have an eye, but that one had like dots on it.
What by day the
ourselves.
He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says miraak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more. We need to find a way into the temple. We must leave this place. What?
Over here.
And when the world shall listen.
And when the world remembers, that world will...
Are you ready to help me now?
Yes.
We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
How much gold do I have? 8,000.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
What was that?
I knew I heard something.
All men, protect me!
You left me with no choice. We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Miraak was trying to take power here, and protect me.
you come in.
I was taught to avoid these types of wounds. I think I see why now.
Yeah!
Excuse me.
I must not fail my people.
Yeah!
And so it ends.
Oh, there was a door behind him.
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly.
Wait, where did she go? Oh.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of miraak. Nothing but ruined books. I suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard. Ready yourself. Still, it seems wrong.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... So you have slain Albin. Well done. I could have slain him myself back when I walked the earth. But I chose a different path. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of his people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Amriel.
To you. You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. There looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the windstorm, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Thorn has used his magic to raise a barrier around him, protecting the few of us. But the barrier is still there. I have returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that miraak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Miraak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like miraak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that miraak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Allmaker, shall we?
The elders talk of great sins as much bigger than our village.
A new batch of the Ashfire should be ready for bottling soon. Unless the wheat comes in.
Believe it.
What are you talking about?
Oh, that treasure.
He's crazy. Or it's just stuck.
Must go back and get it.
Thank you.
ever stronger.
What now? Anything good?
Thank you.
You have privy. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever miraak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge miraak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Miraak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Allmaker Shelter.
It's been many winters since my husband returned to the army.
That's funny.
That they have forgotten.
that we might remember.
Night we reclaim. Go!
Take care with those flames.
come here. What is it? Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Aren't you supposed to be in the tower of the Master Mello?
Is summoning work? If you must know, I'm trying to get this Ash Guardian spell. Now let me concentrate.
No.
Shouldn't you be worrying about the damage to the tower?
Here he is.
Master Nelloth has tasked a language to prepare the
again. Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience.
Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free.
You may end up like Miraak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting.
Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this miraak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nacharlak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nacharlak, then. Follow me.
Clumsy oaf!
Oh, those boots.
to look mighty fine on me.
Doing.
You cannot get
mine. Oh, there he is. Now he's dead.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Dwemer of Najardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers.
Fuck.
follow me. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said the Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal.
Unfortunately,
I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it.
Alright guys, I think that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it,
and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!